Protest in Springfield, meanwhile, remained peaceful. Thousands of cars showed up for a procession to honor the death of George Floyd. The Springfield chapter of Black Lives Matter says they were shocked at the big turnout. In fact, they had to extend their route to help ease the traffic through downtown. Springfield police also helped to choreograph the traffic there. One officer on the scene called the turnout beautiful.